Okay, I'm currently at the Chihuly Garden in Glass, which is right by the Space Needle, and I'm in it in the last half hour of the day on Friday, so I'm just going to give you a little tour because they said photography is allowed, and I wasn't sure about that, and that makes me super happy. That's awesome, so I can show you around. So let's do it. Lots of cool stuff. I won't be spending too much time on each individual art piece or exhibit because I don't have a lot of time, but most of it's glass, and it's just to look at and soak in, so that'd be pretty cool. Textiles, too, and some photos. Oh, this is beautiful. This is the sea life room. Definitely see that motif in pretty much everything here for sure. Very cool. Blue. Here we are, the Persian ceiling, where Chihuly art began. Ah, so colorful and beautiful. Gosh darn. The reflections it makes. Very, very cool. This is so unbelievably beautiful. Holy crap. That's amazing. It's like a aquatic civilization made out of glass in every color of the rainbow. I think I remember learning about the process of making this kind of art, but I don't remember. And it's just amazing. It's so beautiful, you really just want to touch it, but that's the one thing you're not allowed to do in here. And I ain't breaking that rule. But gosh darn. Just look at this. Wow. Wow. I mean, regardless of medium, this is some of the best art I've just ever seen. Period. You're talking just plain visual art, 2D or 3D, painting or sculpture, drawing, whatever. Like, this is gorgeous. It's so beautiful. I'm a sucker for the colors and the shapes. It's so elegant. Just look at it all. Oh my gosh. It's amazing. Alright, I guess we'll continue onward. Gosh, that's beautiful. So amazing. White Venetians. These are nice too. Ah, chandeliers. I could kill for one of these in my future place, that'd be awesome. This is called the Machia Forest. Alright, and now we have the outdoor pieces. Man, what is it, like 18 bucks or something to see all this gorgeous art? I cannot think of a better freaking deal. It's so gorgeous. Oh, it's amazing. Honestly, who wouldn't take advantage of this? You simply have to come here, here in Seattle. This is just some of the best stuff I've ever seen. It's hard to explain. I mean, it's pretty obvious. It's colorful, it's beautiful. It's twirly, it's sexy, it's just great. Let's see if I can get this glass working with the needle. It's gonna be a challenge, but I know I can do it. I can do it, maybe. This is nature made and man made combining into bliss. Visual bliss is what it is. Insanity. It's almost like in another world you wouldn't even be able to tell what's natural plant life in the art. Oh, so gorgeous. Like, this is modern art I can 100% get behind. Like, it's not trying to have too much of a freaking statement. It's focused on the art first and just natural beauty of it. Like, I mean, I'm sure this stuff is hard to make, but it doesn't feel like the art itself is trying. It's just like it's a natural, organic thing. That's what the glass feels like when you look at it. It's just awesome. Super awesome. Ooh, we've got a new type of piece here. This one's like a rock candy art sculpture here. I like that going on, very nice. Yeah, baby, it's so good. So good. I wonder how many times I've panned up the space needle. It's probably too many, but I don't really care. It's the chandelier walkway. How gorgeous. Oh yeah. And now we are in the gift shop. That was an awesome art experience. I'm so glad I was able to do it. that's like just as good as a Space Needle, if not better in different ways. Like, amazing stuff. So yeah, I'm really glad I got to share that with you too. I have photos as well, so maybe I'll make those available somehow. That was fun. Very fun.